I like those blob fishes because they give nice fishy fingers. By the way, since when have fish fingers? Fishes. Ba ba ba. Oh, I was able to trigger one. This is manageable. Ba ba ba. Those are many this time. He has no tool in his hand. Mm-hmm. Did I smash him through the mountain? What is... What the frig is happening here? Oh, it's snowing at the beach. Okay. I don't need to care about the webcam anymore. I must remember. Fish fingers. Ready-made fish fingers? You are joking. Oh, yeah. What's the difference between the different colors and sizes of the frog beasts? Oh, so many boots. So, is there anything left here? Okay, we should... We should continue burying acorns while it is day, and in the process get a lot of sand. We have to pick up all this stuff at one time later. I want many, many palm trees down here. How much sand did we collect already? Oh, quite an amount. Whoa, spelunking hole. By the way, it does it give you damage? Yeah, let's drink a flap of this and this should be... Nope, this is overkill. Okay, now it's night again. Time for the slug beasts. We still have 17 acorns. We will never be able to plant them away. Oh hey. Okay. Oh hey. We are still in the first episode after the pause. This should be... Okay, lots of stuff we... Oh! Okay. Sorry, but it's the way it is. Why is the beach zigzagged? Is there a special reason for this, sir? Jamie, sir? I don't want to get on your nerves, Jamie, but I'm just interested. This game is fascinating and I'm interested in each and every aspect. If I lived in the UK, I would like to meet you and yeah, drink a beer or two with you and discuss about each and every aspect of the game, because it is so great. I love it. I do not just enjoy the game, I love it. And if everybody calls me crazy for it, I would say this game is absolutely marvelous. Sod PUBG and all, sod PUBG and all that freaking stuff. Zigzag, zigzag, zigzag. Okay, this guy called for it. Yeah, this is oh, two of them. Okay, let's take on both one after the other. See, they have ranged attack, I don't have any. Oi! Oh, this is a ranged attack. Kind of. Yeah, more sand. This is what I came from. Ah, there's the other one. Ooh, I like this sword. I don't know how it works, but it's amazing. Amazing as this game is. So, five more acorns and we are done. Im? Friggin' possible. But we have to murder a lot of trees, and I know while doing this we will get more acorns. Oh, frigate. So, okay, I don't want to take the flowers with me. There's a spelunking hole. We have so many spelunking holes already. Now we have to cut down some sand trees also soon, and some meat trees. Oh, I'm shocked of myself about myself. This is obscene. This is obscene what I did here. Don't you think so? Okay. What do we need again? I wanted a greenhouse. 3 glass, 1 iron bar. Should be friggin' possible now. Let's oh no. Yeah, that's come on, let's store away some other stuff and make a bit of space in our inventory. Goop, boot. Okay, we have already 2 boots. I know that we will need some boots for a special task. I saw this also in a let's play of another let's play. I forgot who he was. Sorry, dude. I didn't watch much let's plays of this game, by the way. Not that I was not interested in it, but I have no time. I don't have the time to watch much let's plays by other let's players, but if I have the time, I do it. And especially if WrongWorld let's play videos pop up in my video recommendations, I'm more eager to watch them. Hello, I want to refine some stuff. May I? No, 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 no. I don't. Come on. Yeah, I'm getting slowly but steadily. I'm getting tired. I'm interested in how long I will keep this, keep up with this, how long I can do this still. It's an experiment. Yeah, glass. We need glass without end. Because we want our greenhouse. I want our greenhouse. I'm still acting as if the face cam was still on. It is still on, but it is not recording. And if you don't know it from the Minecraft let's play, this is a camcorder. Is this a camcorder, not a webcam or something like that? You need a fired up smelter. Okay, did I talk too much? I mean, so the smelter went off. Okay, do we have anything else? Nope, 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 nope. What a pity. Okay, we need the glass, we need the iron bar, 1 iron bar I think so, and the other stuff can go in here. So let's put this boot in here. Let's put, what do we have else? Let's put this in here. We will plant them away soon. So let's see again what we need for a greenhouse. 3 glass, 1 iron bar. Do we have that? Yes, we have that. Wait. I want to cancel this because I can't get this stuff outside. Oh, it's night already and I don't have a sword out. Who has the sword out? Me. So where is the gargling piece of garbage? Oh, I just stopped me from saying something very, very bad. Very, very bad. Hello. Why is the sword not working right? Ah, it is working. Ah, nice. Okay, just some flowers. No way. It was nice to get rid of him without the ow. So, we need a greenhouse. I don't know if I should do this right now. Oh, this is not new. Oh yeah. Because we have gargling stupidity out there. Hello. I want to place this greenhouse before he shows up. I want to place it here. No, not in the house. Everybody in the house. So now we have some space to plant our stuff. And can I? Will I? Do I? Oh man, so many flowers. I don't need so many flowers. Just let's drink that meat shake. Oh, I'm too quiet. I think I was already sometimes. Now it is day. We should use this opportunity to dig away some seeds in our freshly built greenhouse. And maybe we will build one more and one more. But for now, well, it is absolutely sufficient that we have this one here. Bit little spice in here. There was, it would also be great if we had some grid here. So, yeah, you know, because to line this up is quite difficult. But I think this is complicated to implement, if I'm not totally wrong. It is not that I have no idea of software developing at all, and I also built some small games for the Commodore Amiga in the past, but yeah, not such a big one. But I can imagine that it would be quite a task to implement a grid system here to, yeah, align that stuff, and also to make it possible that you can harvest many crops one after the other by just pressing the right mouse key and hovering over the grown seeds. If this makes any sense. Whoa, frigate. We will never get all of the seeds planted away in this greenhouse. By the way, Jamie, what's the purpose of the sprinkler? I know it makes crops grow faster, but is it really necessary? So let's see. We still have three. A certain. What was a greenhouse again? Three glass, one iron bar. We should be able to build one more. Yeah, three glass, one iron bar. No problem. But we must build it outside. As I said, Jamie, I would like to have the opportunity to build this stuff also inside the house and move it through the walls, if this is possible. Or at least through the door. Okay. It's already aligned. Well, well, well. We are a gardener. Proud gardener right now. No, it's night again. And now I misaligned this stuff. If I would plant an acorn in here, what would happen? It would grow through the roof. I think so. Yeah, as I said, I'm not absolutely unaware of software developing. I was a software developer myself, but then I got a burnout to my knee. No joke. Oh. No, no, no. Frigate. fork it. Oh, they have homing missiles. I know they. I thought they would only fly in one direction, but it's a homing missile. Can't I do gardening at night? Like each and every fan of the Smith. Oh. This sword is really handy. Oh no. Now also such an event takes place. No, 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 no. Should we run away from this place and come back later? Hello. Tasty mushroom soup. We don't have enough of that already. Do we? Some uranium. Nano, nano. Mork from Ork. I still didn't look up if this series is called Mork from Ork in English also. Was this all? Did we kill all of them? We killed all of them. We are the masters of the universe, I suppose. So, we continue. Because I'm a fan of the Smiths, so we can do some gardening at night at the cemetery gates. Cultural references most kids will not know about. So, we burned away almost all seeds. All but two. You know what? We put the two out here and everything's alright. Everything's gonna be alright. Okay. Where did we leave off? I don't know. I'm getting dizzy. Yeah, yeah. No wonder I'm awake since quite a time. And yeah, tiredness is taking its toll right now. Okay, some flowers. Ah, oh, nice flowers here. I don't need to harvest them because we have so many. So let's put the rest of the smeltering results and so on inside here. The coal also. We have an acorn again. Unfortunately not more than one. Fortunately not more than one. So let's put the one coin in the bank. Yeah, it's a pity that the furniture doesn't serve any purpose. Jamie, do you plan something there? What I want to do now is I want to cut down some trees and I know why I didn't do it until now. Not just because that chainsaw, so-called chainsaw, is awfully loud. We should fish a bit again. We need more material for the new house. Hello? What are you doing there, dude? Hello? Sip of tea. Freehand cutting down trees. Freeze! Do they say freeze? I don't know. Oh, there's a yummy over there, but we don't need it currently. I will let it live. To live and let die. Cultural reference again.